With Hal? Oh, he's just a... Hal's a great guy. And he had kind of come onto my radar screen. I hadn't been acting all that long. He'd shown up. He came to see the play I was doing in San Francisco. But I remember seeing him on the Tonys because he had a beard for the Rothschilds. And he's kind of a mensch, you know, but out there tap dancing with the other guys and stuff, and I just, you know, so I had a sense of him, and he's really gifted, really held the center of the show. You know, he's a friend.